Then the misty shift, if I can't read that fast enough, fucking. Yeah, I know this is gonna be super easy, but that's fine. I don't play Quake very often, so. Sheesh, off these give me. Du hast einen Geneinbereich gefunden? Du kannst darüber springen. Wow, that's great. Great to know. Du hast Rüstung. Du hast 5 Patronen, whatever the fuck that means. Speaking of, du hast, you might be horrified to learn that asshole known as Slavoj Žižek is a Rammstein fan. Not only do I not listen to Rammstein, but I don't like Slavoj Žižek very much. So that's kind of a fucking double whammy. It's gonna piss off a few people. Because everyone's like, as soon as you say that like, you don't like some band, everyone wants to like find out why. Like, I have like a fucking explanation written out for why I don't listen to industrial music. Like, oh shit, I don't even know where the fuck I am. Hello. I'm playing Quake. Oh wait. I forgot there's an explosive barrel. And I also got Doom on my Xbox, but I was like, if I'm gonna play on my Xbox, it should be something different. Hallo, guten Tag. I hasked den bio suit. Good to know. I hasked einen Geheimbereich gefunden. Wow, that's did I go this way? I might have skipped something. Or maybe I didn't. I have no idea anymore. I hope no one was expecting me to connect like a camera or something, because I don't have any cameras like that. I gotta get up there somehow. I don't know how to do it. Wait, is there a sprint or are you kind of like always running? I guess you're always kind of sprinting, maybe? I don't really know. It's kind of like hard, because like in Doom, you're not always running, so it's like you have to know how to sprint. Great. No, wonderful. The movement feels slippery. Like, okay, how do I get up there? Okay. Maybe I'm just never gonna get it. No, I'm going to. I'll do it. I'll do it. We're not progressing until I can accomplish this feat. Or die trying, which very well might happen. Just gotta, like, aim it right. maybe? Yeah. Amazing. I do host eine, whatever. Fuck. It was either this or I was gonna do Star Wars Battlefront 2, like the original one, that, you know, the one that's actually good. Yeah, I got a few. I got like a video that's got like a decent amount of views for me anyway. And it's a Star Wars Battlefront 2 video, and it's kind of crazy because I'm like, wow, because it's an unknown channel pretty much. Wird geladen. Ooh. The guy mostly just throws grenades, the new guy that I just killed. Whereas, like, the zombie guy, I don't know if he's supposed to be a zombie. Yeah. I don't know. Every time I see this shit, I start wanting to, like, explain crap. Like, I gotta explain what hit scanning is to people that are that don't care. Yeah, I just realized I don't think I've ever met like Nine Inch Nails. Oh, what the fuck is this? Some asshole.
Hello, sorry for bothering you. I want to offer promotion to your channel, viewers, followers, views, chatbots, etc. Price is lower than any competitor. The quality is guaranteed to be the best. Flexible, convenient.
You know, I think you should kill yourself, you fucking freak. Asshole. Fuck you. Jesus fucking Christ. I'm gonna get banned for telling some fucking spam bot to die. Because I hear Twitch is super harsh, so yeah, that's gonna be the end for me, folks. Someone's gonna report me for being an asshole to like a fucking spam bot now. Right when I was about to make fun of the fact that I've never met a fan of Nine Inch Nails in real life. I'm sure they exist, I never meet people who give a shit about Nine Inch Nails. I only mention that because supposedly Trent Reznor from Nine Inch Nails did the soundtrack for this game. And that's like, that's crazy because I don't give a shit about this band in the slightest, but for some reason on Tumblr people go crazy for that. And that's like, that's wild. I don't know a single person who gives a shit. I mean, not in real life anyway. I don't know, is it like a band that people actually listen to, or is it just like, you pretend to like them because it's like, cool to pretend that you like Nine Inch Nails? I don't know, I listen to real music, I listen to death metal, I listen to industrial. Okay, if it wasn't made in like, Scandinavia in the 90s, then it's probably not worth listening to. I mean, yeah, Nine Inch Nails, they were from the 90s, but it wasn't Scandinavia, so, I mean, yeah, you know, they're from the US, so that's a big no-no in my opinion. American music is generally horrible. Not worth listening to. Okay, where is this fucker? There he is. Really doesn't seem that big of a deal. Well, of course I'm only playing normal difficulty, so it's really mean very much. I another spam bot, I'm gonna lose my Pokemon. I got like one real viewer and then like a spam bot. Actually, wait, can I like... Well, no, it says I got two viewers. Well, you know, if I live up to the title of the stream, which I put as I am antisocial, then I think I can get away with whatever I want, right? I just gotta convince everyone I have antisocial personality disorder, so, like, you can't get mad if I, like, insult you. And if I did this right, all this should be posted to the YouTube channel later. Not that anyone's gonna watch it on there, but, you know. Okay. Okay, abgeschlossen Zeit, drei Minuten, and fuck it, I don't give a shit. The first episode is really not that bad. My aim is shit. You have to jib the fucking zombies or they just get back up. That's a big pain in the nutsack. Ah, that guy's not very nice. You can do it, read it. Oh. Well, I already moved past it. Du hast zwei Raketen. 25 Gesundheit. Did this thing just open? Oh, okay. I don't remember how to change weapons. Oh, okay. Wait, I don't want that one. Maybe I should answer. Du hast Nägel. Ooh, du hast, like a single Nägel? Like just one? I mean, if I was even gonna read the numbers, I can only read maybe like, what do we got? 30 shotgun shells. Because I don't know what they're called. 41 armor. Du brauchst den Goldschlüssel. Where the fuck is that? 65. 65. Is this still? Yeah. Grenade has been exploded. I don't know where to go. Oh yeah, here we go. Du erhältst 25. Whatever. Du erhältst, I don't know what that means. Maybe it's you've been healed or some shit? I don't fucking know. I have Patronin. That's definitely a zombie. This guy's not there. Not gonna go down there just yet. Sechzehn. Yeah, that's sechzehn. 86. And 100, which I don't know what the fuck that is. No armor. Null. Oh, yeah, the key. I can just go through. Null. Thank you. we got 3 viewers, and I'm gonna ignore every single one of them. Fuck, 13 is Dreitzen. Achtzig. For health? No, Gesundheit. For some. Oh, fuck it. Sane, whatever the fuck this is. What do it hilts? Oh fuck. It went away too fast. Du hast Raketen? I wonder what that is. It's a Raketen. I'm joking, I know what it means. Where is it? Hey buddy, you can't just stand up there throwing grenades at me. That's not really something you should be allowed to do. I think that's like illegal. Oh no, zombies came out. If I sound bored, it's because I don't know. I hast Patronin. Anybody I gotta fight at the end of this level? Oh, that's the end of the level. You get crushed and you get killed. Just kidding. Whoops. That was too close. Du erhältst 25, whatever. I'm not being careful. Let's believe that's the end, but I'll be fine. It's all right. Kills is still kills, even in German. Is that even accurate? They just did not bother to translate that. I imagine they just didn't bother translating it, or maybe that's just what they say, even if it's not really like a native German thing. Nur nach einer. This is a shooting game of some kind. I don't know. I don't really play violent video games. I think it's a friendly game like Minecraft. Why do we gotta play games with so much violence in them? That's kind of messed up when you think about it. You know the secrets I'm missing out on? Probably, but my bio suit's running out and I gotta go up. Of headshots mean anything. I don't play very much Quake. Definitely played through the first episode enough times. It's like I kinda know where everything is, but like I haven't really played through the entire game too much. Actually, I don't even know if I've played through the entire game. Mm-hmm. But you know, every so often I'll play it just to remind myself, like, you know, just to pay homage to John Carmack. You know, where would we be without him? Or who knows? Maybe living in caves still. Du erhältst 25 Gesundheit. Ah, Scheiße. It's a lot easier to encourage infighting in Doom, but I wonder how it is in this game. I'm assuming it's a feature, I just haven't really seen very much of it. But, like, I keep reminding myself I barely play this game. He wasn't here before, was he? We got. Now we're down to 3 viewers. Okay, so I have failed to please one of you because there was 4. Sorry. What do you want me to do? Close my ass? No, really. It's to do. Do I need to do that? Yeah, I won't do it because I don't have a camera. But you know, I just want to know what I have to. What must be done? Please, the unwashed masses. I'll take a sip of my beverage. I'm gonna check in on some crap. Actually, wait, now it says 4 viewers now. Of what? This is Samuel Adams Holiday White Ale. Citrusy and hazy, it says. Certainly is citrusy. I don't know what the fuck hazy is supposed to mean. I mean, what, if I drink too many of these, I'm gonna get fucking hazy and not gonna know where the fuck I am anymore? Which I guess would be accurate, but I'm not, you know, it's not kind of like getting drunk off of beer. I mean, you know, by drunk, I mean like fucking wasted, because that requires drinking a lot of it, and then you get bloated and feel like shit. Yeah, this, it tastes pretty decent. Let's hope I can kill him before we got too close to him, but that wasn't able to get done. Alright, I gotta check on, like, 2%. Oh no. I just wanted to check on, like, I was hoping Skyrim would be downloaded a lot further along, but it's not. Well, I mean, I got this game running at the same time, so it's gonna take a while. I mean, and also the internet connection in the room I'm in is pretty crap. Hold on. A stretch. Dude, it's funny, I found like, it's amazing whenever this happens, but like, you find like a... Okay, so I didn't kill everything, but you know what, I don't care. Fuck it, I got through the level, that's all I care about. That's what I need to remind myself. It's like, oh no, I didn't get everything! It's like, it's fine, it doesn't matter. Oh, shit. This fucking kid in my school trying to convince me that, like, Scheiße is always Scheiße, and I'm like, dude, I know way more German than you. Can try to lecture me about whether it has to be Scheiße. But you're like, yeah, that's like the one everyone knows, but Scheiße is also correct if you know anything, which you fucking don't, because you're a dumb 12-year-old, and I can pick you up and throw you out the fucking window. And the only thing that prevents me are the laws of this land that say that I'm not allowed to assault children. So, you know, you consider yourself lucky that I am not able to physically attack you, which I could if, you know, physically, legally, no. Legally, I can't attack children, but, you know, hey, given the legal opportunity, you know, you'll be, you'll wish that I, you know, you'll wish that, they decide to piss me off, you fucker. Like, mister, I'm 13 years old, I speak literally one language, but I think I know more about German than you. Like, I'm gonna kill you, you fucking freak. You know, I have a friend that, like, she's got, like, fucking one of her kids is, like, 12 or something by now, and she basically confirmed me that that's what 12-year-olds go into, like, they think they know everything. Even when they're fucking wrong, like, dumbasses. It's Scheiße! I'm like, sometimes Scheiße is correct. It depends, you little shit. And it's like, you know what? You would love to explain it to him, but you know what? You can't, because you know he's not going to listen to you anyway. I'm not actually mad. I'm just pretending to be as a joke. I didn't want to make that clear, because if I don't make that clear, the fucking idiots of the world will just intentionally be stupid and say, oh my god, this guy is getting mad. But no, it's just doing a bit. Okay? I shouldn't have to explain that, but the world is full of morons that need to be explained everything. This is also why I don't believe in free speech. I think idiots should not be allowed to talk. Like, I remember I was, like, talking with some people, I'm like, dude, I feel like you shouldn't even be allowed to have an opinion on something if you're not, if you don't know what you're talking about. And then this guy was like, well, I don't know if I believe that. I'm just like, no, I'm, oh, you can't hear me very well, okay. I might have fucked with the microphone. I might have to mess with the settings somewhere. Where are microphone? Okay. Yeah, I'm not surprised the game is too loud, so let me try to remedy that. Yeah, because, like, I don't want to make it so you can't hear the game. Actually, let me listen to this. It sounds fine on my end. So I guess I fixed it? But then again, it was paused at the time, but it's alright. If I don't hear your feedback, how can I possibly improve myself? Holy shit, holy shit. Du erhältst 15 Gesundheit. Ja. Ja, das ist nicht gut. Oh my god, I just ate a grenade to the face. I gotta say, I'm not really convinced if, like, nail guns would really be that reliable of weapons in real life, because it's like, I mean, for one thing, I think nail guns probably violate the Geneva Conventions. Like, I'm not 100% on that, but I just have a feeling that, like, that would probably be frowned upon and considered a war crime if you're, like, trying to hit people with, like, nails. You know? I mean, I'm not positive, but, like, I just have a feeling that that would be frowned upon if people were actually trying to use nail guns to kill people. Then again, I don't know. People can be pretty fucking bloodthirsty these days, you know? Like, maybe if you had, like, I don't know, some random asshole in, like, Ukraine or something using a nail gun to kill, like, Russian soldiers, like, the fucking assholes of the world be like, dude, what a brave freedom fighter. He's, like, committing war crimes in defense of his home. And everyone would be cool with that, I guess. You know, it sounds like I'm exaggerating a bit, but, I mean, I believe we've come to that point, haven't we? Then again, that's politics and blows my fucking balls. Let's not talk about it. Where's my damn nail gun? I'm out of nails. Okay. Oh, schon wieder keine Rüstung? Oh, is that armor? Yeah. It's gone. I don't even have all my health. I mean, I don't need it. I can live, but it's easier if you have it. How long has this douchebag been here? Fuck off. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. Here's what we're gonna do. And then... boom. Du hast einen Geheimbereich gefunden. Who's watching? Three assholes. I hope every single one of you has an orgasm. Okay. Where the fuck is that damn third Chaos Emerald? You wouldn't get it. That's a high class reference. You're probably not intelligent enough to know what it's from. So, you know, I'll be nice to you, but, you know. Wow, a fall that will break your legs, but at least you get to the end of the level. I remember this level. I mean, some of these levels are just not very remarkable, and I'm played just kind of like play through them. Really. But this one, yeah, I mean, it's interesting. I hope nobody got mad. Fuck. Fuck. Stop shooting grenades, you Nazis. Oh yeah, it reminds me, I got Wolfenstein 3D. I guess I could play that if I get really bored. Where'd the other guy go? What is this? Diese Tür wird woanders geöffnet? Geöffnet? Geöffnet. Öffnet. Oh, did I do that? Okay. Might as well. What opens up? Of course. A couple doors open up and then, oops, I accidentally fall down. Gotta fight some guys. So be shooting rockets at them, but, yeah, I guess I can do it. That'd be great if I can, like, get, like, Mr. David, I'm a fucking douchebag Pac-Man to watch the stream. It'd be pretty funny. I would get to tell him to his face that he's a fucking douchebag. Anyone ever heard of David Pac-Man? Well, he's a fucking douchebag. One of those guys that claims he's like a progressive social democrat, but like you look at his policies and he's like, if he actually went to fucking Sweden, he would be considered a right winger there. He's not a social democrat. He's a fucking pussy. Like fuck that douchebag. Okay, where do I go from here? Is it here? I am unsure. Like, I don't think I would be able to, because I think the lava might kill me instantly. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Okay. Anyway, but I do think I figured out where I need to go next, and I gotta be very careful. I can't believe we've been playing for almost 40 minutes already. Yeah, but I kind of got done a lot of the things I wanted to do today, so... Alright, I just gotta be careful. Beautiful on this whoops. Almost killed myself. Du hast 25 Gesundheit. Whoops. Whoops. There we go. Alright, open. Let's open the fucking... Okay. That's not the door I wanted open, but... Why do I hear a zombie? Alright, I don't know if it's a zombie, but... Oh, that's why. Just want to make it clear that whenever I need to read the chat, I have to, like, physically turn my head from the screen. So I'm only going to be doing that, like, a little bit. That was easy. Alright, now here. Oh, this does. These are two of the Abundus. Okay. Oh, nine. Fuck. And you can just leave. Just like a horrible relationship, you can just leave. Why fight when you can just leave? Am I right, folks? Is this the final? Oh, it is. This is the last boss. Du hast die Rune. And you would assume that the goal is to, like, actually try to fight this thing, but that is not true. This is an easy boss. I wouldn't worry too much about it. Like, this is pretty much all you do. It's not very... There's not much to say here. Oh my god, I think I need to use the toilet. It's alright, I guess I'll live. I mean, or maybe not, I don't know. Like, this is literally all you do. This is the stupidest fucking boss ever. Oh my god, that was so hard. Oh my god, how the fuck do I go now? Now I'm at the hardest part of the level, because after you beat him, it's like, where do I go? Where the fuck do I go now? Oh. Do I go down? Oh, there's a thingy over there. Let's go. So you go to the thingy.
Oh, no.
Oh, I lived. Okay. Oh, that's it. Wait. Oh, I'm getting all the kills? Oh, okay. Great. Während der Körper des monströsen Wesens... I can't fucking read that. What? ...der Lava versinkt. Als der es kommen war, konnest du fest die Edmagie ruhen. Nachdem du die Dimension der Verdammten, das Reich
Der Erdmagi. Erobertma, bist du bereit, deine Aufgabe abzuschließen? Eine magische Rune liegt am Ende jedes heimgesuchten Landstrich von Quake. Geh uns suche alle vier Runen. I can barely read this. Not because it's in German, because they should have just put the text on like a single color background, because I could barely tell. I'm like looking at fucking H's or like, oh my god, that was a bad font choice too. Like just have a single color. I mean this is like a 30-20 year old game at this point, so I guess it doesn't really matter what the fuck I think, but you know. I'm gonna take like a short restroom break. And I don't know, should I keep playing Quake or should I switch? Like, I had an idea to play Wolfenstein 3D. Whatever you people want. Normally I would ignore the demands of the masses, but I think for this once I can listen to the demands of four people. Either I could continue doing Quake, or I can switch to Wolfenstein 3D, because I wanted to do Skyrim, but it's installing very slowly. What do you think? I'm assuming you can hear my voice. I'm sure the quality isn't that horrible. Yes, we all want Skyrim, but it's still installing. I can't do it yet. Like, I'm installing it right now. Like, I literally just, I'm unable to do it at this point. Like, so, I was like, I can continue to do Quake, or I can do, like, a different game, like Wolfenstein 3D, or, like, I don't know, just whatever. I got some other games. It doesn't have to be like a retro game. I mean, I get like, whatever, I'll just take a short little break here. I'll be right back. The fuck is here? I still got through. I didn't lose anybody somehow. Okay, I'm just gonna go with one of my fucking ideas. So, thank you. I mean, it says I got 3 viewers. I don't know who the fuck 2 of them are. I mean, I guess I don't really need to know, but, you know, it's just like... I guess I'm curious is all. Is that such a horrible fucking thing? This really doesn't matter. Yeah, how fucking hard could this be? Well, I mean, probably decently difficult, but... Shit. I gotta keep sprint on all the time. So, is there no music? I'm just curious. Oh, I must have turned that off. That's probably good enough. I must have been, like, listening to music while playing. Anything here? Anything here? No? Looking for secrets now. That's right, kids. We're killing Nazis. Alright. Ah, scheisse. You know, you're fucked if you're down with a damn knife. I gotta make sure I find ammo. If I can, anyway. Or at least I gotta be very careful about my shots. Oh, wait. No, we're fine. If we're at this point, we're good. Because of this. Knife is your favorite? Like, why? Only thing, I think in knife it's like a Das Messer. I think. I need to go back for ammo. Yeah, change the language. It wouldn't make a fucking difference, but I'm just curious. No, it doesn't look like it, but I mean, this is the version of the game, the port of the game, I should say, that was put out on the 360. I think this was before Bethesda bought id Software. So, I mean, I do have the Bethesda ports, Xbox ports for Doom 1 and 2. I don't know if they did... If Bethesda did their own Wolfenstein port, it wouldn't shock me if they did, but I'm just not aware if they have or not. Alright, this one is the Sam Adams Old Fezziwig. Fezziwig Rich in Spice. I don't know how the fuck they want me to say that. I'm not down with... It is Das Messer. Only reason I remember that is because, like, there's a teacher at the school I work at named, with a similar sounding last name, but it is not. It's not. Which, it's not Mrs. Messer, which would be really cool because her name would be Mrs. Knife, but that's not her last name. But her name is similar to Das Messer. Well, it's similar to Messer, which, that's why I have memorized that. I mean, I knew the word before I even met this person, but, you know, it helped keep it in my mind. Oh, shit. I think I was trying to say that, like, I'm not happy with... there's one thing in this game that sucks, is that you have to be looking at an item to pick it up, and that's fucking stupid. Sorry, do I see... What animal do I see outside my window? Is that a mouse? It looks like a mouse.
Das Messer bringt Nazis auf lustige Art und Weise zum Schreien.
It would take me a bit to translate that. It takes him to the doctor. The knife brings the Nazis to the. I don't fucking. Yeah, that's one thing I don't get. Speaking of Nazis, I don't know why the fuck Varg Vikernes put that one Burzum album with like Philosophem with fucking like German song titles. I don't know. Oh crap! I got shot at, but from where? Oh, from this guy. What's cool about Wolfenstein 3D is you can eat dog food. Just like in real life, you can eat dog food, except, yeah. Did I take a shot from somewhere? Makes them scream in a funny way, it sure does. Oh, scheiße. Schutzstaffel. That's what they say when you see them, so I'm guessing they're SS. I don't know, is that kind to them, or just convenient that they just announce what their thing is? Schutzstaffel. And just like in real life, they wear bright blue uniforms. And just like real Germans, when they die, they say, "Mein Leben." Reminds me of like that Dead Kennedy song, like California Uber Alice. I mean, tangentially, you know, because like the game reminds you of Deutschland über alles, and then you remember the Dead Kennedy song, which probably most people haven't really listened to, but you know. Oh no! Oh, just a knight in shining armor. I think I remember spoon in German is Der Löffel. Der Löffel. Der Löffel. Fuck you. Nah. You see, that's what they need to do. Most of the time they teach you how to, like, say hamburger or some shit, or like, no one ever taught me how to say spoon in Spanish. Okay, that's all I'm saying. Like, that'd be fucking nice to know. Like, I believe in Finnish, a fork is like a haruka. Which I'm not actually positive. It's either a fork or a spoon. Like a haruka. Something like that. But I don't know for the fucking life of me what a spoon is in Spanish. Or a fork. I took Spanish all 4 years in high school. and through middle school too. And they never taught me what a fucking spoon is. Assholes. No one ever told me how to say spoon in Spanish. You fucking jerks. Like, oh, like, I'm never gonna have to ask for a spoon. Like, if I ever went on vacation in fucking Mexico, like, yeah, I would want to fucking know how to ask for a damn spoon. Why the fuck would I not want to know that? Like, fucking basic utensil, you would need to know what it's called, and they don't teach you that. Fuck that.
Por favor, tienes una spoon? A spoon. Por favor, tienes una forca? Necesito un knife.
One thing I know about Norwegian is that knife is kniv. So if you ever like made a joke about like in English where you pronounce knife as knife, though you might be pleased to know that that's pretty much how you say it in Norwegian. Jeg har en kniv. Jeg har to kniver. I have two knives. Losing my fucking mind here.
Open!
No, it's not a secret door. Smack it open. Oh. I had like a joke I made up earlier today, but I'm like, I don't even know if it's like worth saying to the public. It's like one of those things you share with your friends, but you don't tell anyone because you're like, I don't actually know if the public is ready to hear this. I'm self-aware enough to know that maybe some thoughts you keep to yourself. As you might have noticed, there is no armor in this game, as opposed to Quake and Doom, where you have armor. Or according to this fucking person in the chat, it's a Rüstung or some shit. I would need it to spell. Wait, it's probably still in the chat. Rüstung. Rüstung. I'm gonna keep fucking saying it until I get it right. Rüstung. Fuck it, I don't give a shit anymore.
Is you know if it weren't for us, you'd be speaking German?
See, that's an American's worst nightmare, is having to learn another language. So, when they talk about, like, how we would all be speaking German. See, they're not concerned about the systematic extermination of Jewish people and homosexuals and whatnot. They're more concerned with having to learn another language, and that is really their greatest fear. Says a lot, doesn't it? It's like 6 million Jews, no biggie, but, you know, having to learn German, now that's a pain in the fucking ass. Like, Dea, D, and Das, fuck that, no, that's worse than a genocide. I'm not really exaggerating, that seems to be what Americans focus on the most, isn't it? I'm not a big fan of, certain things in the world. Stop chasing me. You have no right to be chasing me around hallways with a gun. This game is so hardcore. This is better than Fortnite. More like Fartnite, am I right, boys? Fortnite's for losers and assholes. If you play Fortnite, you probably touch yourself, like, more than you should, to the point where your penis has blisters. That's right. I'm saying it. Fuck you and your blistered penis. Oh no. Shut. I was down on the fucking knife. Oh, we're back. Now I gotta get the fucking MP40 all over again. Yeah, I remember it's called MP40. I'm a little bit of a... I'm a gun nerd now. Yeah, dude, I know that gun. That's an E-70-7Z-624-97A. Excuse me, that's not a clip. That's a magazine, you fucking... It's what a gun nerd sound like. Yeah, they're like snipers. How long was that guy there? So I had a ring of successes. I lost it. And then when that happens, you're down to the pistol. But you know what? It doesn't mean the game is lost. It just means it's gonna be harder for a little bit. And, okay, new strategy, make sure everything is clear so I don't have assholes sneaking up on me. That's a fucking death sentence. Should be good, okay. Or maybe the real reason I died is because I made too many jokes at Fortnite and the Lord himself sought retribution against me for making fun of his favorite game. Am I right, boys? You know, something that most people forget is how many fucking, like, Dutch immigrants that came to the United States. There's nothing to do with anything, I just thought it was fun to remind people about. I'm not Dutch, thank God, but you know. God have mercy on Dutch people. Anyone unfortunate to be born Dutch. If any Dutch fans before, they're all certainly gone now after that joke. It's probably at least another guard. In the vagina. Oh, you know what I could do on stream? I could play Sonic. Like, if I get bored of fucking Wolfenstein, which I probably will get bored of it. Oh my god, you got a good shot. 50% taken off. Holy crap. That is some fuck. Now I gotta go back and heal up, dude. Because fuck that. I'm not running into a room full of Nazis, only 50% health. Like, I know where there's definitely some food, but I'm checking here first. And I can't find it. Okay, so I guess I gotta go. Wait. Wait a second. I was hoping maybe one of those would be like a secret door, but nah. Sure sucks compared to Doom, wherein like secrets are a lot more, you know. Well, you know, there's more variation in the level designs, and so, like, in a game where everything literally looks the fucking same, it's just like, there's like no reason to believe that a secret is gonna be behind a certain thing besides that. Oh, look, there's a decoration in front of it, but there's so many decorations in the level, there's no real reason to just assume something's behind it unless you're just like, just checking every single fucking thing. Like, there's no reason to assume anything's behind that, there's no reason to assume anything's behind this, but you check. Oh! That just happened to be a secret. But there is no reason to assume anything was behind it besides that, you know, just that sometimes secrets are behind walls like that. That's the only thing that clued me in. Nothing to do with anything, and you know what, I can even pick the shit up, because it's... That was an awful secret. Well, I mean, not awful, but if I lose enough health, I know where to go now. Crap. Well, I'm glad the secret's there, so I can just get some health real quickly. Who's watching still? Three people. Can't believe I still have three fuckers. Okay. Where do I want to go? Here? Or here? Choose. Where'd the other one come from? Ambush. I can smell an ambush from 3 inches away. But no further. One shot, one kill. You wouldn't get it. It's a Star Wars Battlefront 2 from 2007 thing. I don't even know it's from 2007, but I'm just... I think it's from 2007. His Laban. I don't know if you heard that, but that was clearly him just saying Schutzstaffel. I really don't remember what Schutzstaffel even means. Schutzstaffel. Is this it? Alright. Anything here? Well, I mean, it gives us extra lives, which... In this game, it actually means that... Oh, I forgot about the life system. Ooh, I can't believe I forgot. Totally forgot about the life system. Well, I mean, it pretty much works exactly as you would expect it to. We have done it. After dying like 8 times. We're doing great!
Let's go, boys. Oh, never. Oh, shoot. There's too many of them.
Master Skywalker, there's too many of them! What are we going to do?
Man, that scene could have had so much emotional impact if they had chosen to use any word but younglings. We saw footage of him killing younglings. Like, just say children. Oh no, we need to come up with a stupid space name for children. I'm like, no you don't. Oh, scheisse. Sorry if your people will love dogs, but I have to kill a bunch of them right now. Oopsies. I don't know if I mentioned it, but you can probably tell, like, why I don't usually play too much Wolfenstein 3D. It gets old a bit quickly. But I think I'll play till the end of the episode. I'm assuming I have the stamina for that. Oh my fucking god. I wish I had a map. Oh crap, they're coming out of the rooms.
I'm leaving.
Okay, we finally got the key. I think they're saying things like Achtung, mein Leben, Schutzstaffel. Yeah, they definitely say mein Leben and Schutzstaffel. I think they do say Achtung, but the sound is so shitty you can barely tell. I did not hear that last one though. Mutti, I have not heard them say that. I'm not saying you're wrong, I just haven't heard it. You forgot, though, that sometimes they say, where am I getting killed from? No! Yeah, see that? Like, I don't know what that means in German, but it sounds serious. Some sort of urgency in their voice whenever they say, oh, fucking hell. Fucking freak. No, let me get... Get out of here, get me out of here. Oh, this is, that is wirklich scheiße. Get out of here, get me out. No!
Where's the health? Where's the health? Where's the fucking health? Oh, can I leave?
No.
Okay. Here. Yeah, I was making a joke. Where's the health? I need the health. I only got 3 ammo. There's gotta be health somewhere. I don't know how hard on my trail the Nazis are, but... Okay. Like a 3 bullets, and I had to be very freaking careful. Okay, now I got 4 again. Eight. Fuck. I have to play it really fucking carefully. No. I am so close to the abyss. If I live, that'll be a fucking miracle. I think I just came from here. I think I just came from here? I did. Okay. Why is this door open? Probably nothing. Oh, shice. I just like, wait a second. I'm being extremely careful right now. Food. Yes. Pretty sure this is supposed to be shaped like a swastika. Why did I hear 2 voices?
Oh no!
Alright, we're fine. There's a 3rd guy? There's a 4th one, okay. Yeah, we'll give it another shot. Or maybe we won't, I don't know. Yeah, I gotta fight them all off with a fucking pea shooter. Alright, next game. This is gonna be a... Okay. Is it cut off? Gotta switch to the D-pad instead of the analog stick, just so it feels more natural to me. I don't know why the fuck I did that. I mean, it's been a little bit since I played Sonic. Alright, let's go! Oh, scheiße, get... There we go. Sorry, Wolfenstein 3... I mean, I could've switched the difficulty, but, you know, I was like, I already made it this far. Even though I got the invincibility on, if I fall onto one of those spikes, that's still considered an instant death. Which is kind of annoying. Because it's like, oh, you got invincibility, but it doesn't count if you fall onto a pit that you can easily just jump out of. How long have I been doing this? 1 hour, 27. Okay, someone left as soon as I started playing Sonic. But I'm like, I got fucking bored of Wolfenstein 3D. Can you blame me? Maybe I should have switched to Doom. Except it'd be like Doom with a controller instead of like a keyboard and mouse. I guess I don't know that it really makes a difference. Well, no, it kind of does. Yeah, there's a little thingy. Run. Go faster! Okay. Here. Which I'm sure everyone already knows about, but in case you somehow didn't... Ooh, oh no! That could have been horrible. Here we go. Classic first boss. Someone's gonna like see in Twitch, oh, you're playing Wolfenstein 3D, then they click on it, and because it hasn't updated yet, it's they don't know that it's Sonic now. Done this so many times, it's like I don't even have to think. Amazing. I'm gonna reshare the link. Hold up. Okay, it looks like it's updated to Sonic the Hedgehog. This is before you had the spin dash move that first appears in Sonic 2. Ah, crap. Alright, we made a pass. Ah. It's alright. Okay, I made it. I wasn't sure if I was going to. Sonic is definitely a little bit slower in this game as compared to later games in the series, but, you know. It was literally the first one in the series. I mean, can you really blame them? Like, literally the first Sonic game ever, so... I think you can forgive him for that shit. Oh no, my shield has been popped. But it's now replaced immediately. Optime. I don't know. Okay. If I get bored of this, then I gotta figure out what else I wanna do. I got nothing to do all day, so I don't really care. And... only thing that will remain constant is that there will never be viewer requests. I mean, I might ask people for their opinion. As in, like, oh, would you prefer if I did this game or this game? But that's it. I'm not gonna be like, what do you guys want me to do, guys? Play Fortnite? Because, like, nah, I don't want to do that. Take another break, grab another drink, maybe something like that. After this, yes, after this, shall I do that? Except, okay. Oh, fuck. Except, I don't know exactly where to go. I mean, freak. Shit. That's alright. I don't think I've ever gotten every single Chaos Emerald in this game. I've beaten the game before, but I've never gotten every single Chaos Emerald too. But it doesn't really change anything. It just can't changes like the ending cutscene or something. Okay, I gotta take a little break. Okay.
Oh no, I'm down to 2 viewers. What the fuck will I do?
Nothing, because I don't care. Okay.
Sonic, I'm gonna play Sonic. Let's go play Sonic. Yay.
I mean, I guess I could play like fucking like Sonic Adventure 2 Battle or some shit and just... That could be a thing. I don't know. Watch me play with around the fucking Shao Garden or some shit. I don't know. I don't know, I'm like, I feel like that many people these days are really that into retro video games. Or you're not even shit that's necessarily retro, just older stuff. I'm not leaving the rings because listen, you don't have to get every single ring you see, because it's like, ultimately the game is about finishing the level, okay? You know what I mean? I mean, I get as many as I can, but I don't bother getting all of them. Because, like, you don't need all of them. I mean, you just need, I mean, it's better to get all of them. But, like, you know, it's not always, like, the best, like, it's not always possible. Oh, scheiße. I mean, no, that's... Fudge. It's possible sometimes, but, you know. I mean, yeah, I mean, it's possible, but, you know, it's not necessary. You know, I'm not like, oh, fucking shit, my balls. Satana vitu percere. Whoops. I wanted to do this. It adds pretty much nothing, except maybe you get, like, an extra continue or some shit. Because it just adds to your score, which isn't anything any modern people care about. One thing I was thinking about, I was like thinking about like just a few minutes ago, is like how like, I feel like retro gaming is kind of like really not that big anymore. Or I mean, I guess it's big, but like it's not cool. You know what I mean? Like. Only people that are into it are these kind of like these really lame people. You know, just kind of like, you know what I mean? Like, it's really these like people you don't, wouldn't really want to hang out with, and it's kind of lame. Like the retro gaming scene is dominated by these fucking tools and assholes that are just these lame nerds and shit. They're just like, dude, like, I just like to play like, you know, like, you know, I want to trade. I got a whole collection of like, Sega, I don't know, just these unlikable, uncharismatic people that no human being would ever want to fucking party with, and these are the people that ruin the whole thing. You know what kind of people I'm talking about. It's like, can we get cool people that like retro shit? Can we not have a bunch of lame fucking freaks? Okay, it's like, it's one thing to be a nerd, that's fine, but can you at least have some fucking charisma, Jesus Christ Almighty? In the name of the Lord, the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, can you not act like a creepy fucking piece of shit? Oh fuck, oh fuck. Check it out, he's headbanging. Well, no, not really, but you know. I don't have any rings, so I'm gonna die. I'm just kidding, I'm not gonna die. Okay. You have insane reflexes for this game. Well, no, not really. Well, I mean, kind of. I mean, video games are good for developing reflexes, I think. I don't remember if that's true. I remember I looked into, like, how can I improve my reflexes. Just because I was really interested at the time. I saw a few things. Most of it was just exercise. Which you should be doing anyway if you give a shit about your health. But I think also part of it was other things as well. You know, you gotta train your mind. Which you should also be doing anyway. You fucking freaks. You degenerate. Ah, fucking dick. Alright, we gotta collect at least one. Please! Okay. Alright, so I screwed the pooch on that one, but that's alright. At this point, you're probably not gonna believe that I actually beaten this game before. He's having a seizure. Okay. That was not optimal. Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck. No, 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 no. Alright, we're good. We just gotta try it again. I'm a little distracted because I keep wanting to... keep looking at my drink beside me. I'm like, okay, when would be a good time to take a sip? And I keep getting distracted. I'm just gonna blame it on that. Okay, so not here. Because I'm not really close enough to the... Okay, it's gonna... There we go. Bet you didn't know about that, you fucking freaks. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Okay. I saw the thing launch like a fireball, and I thought I was gonna keep going through the level stuff. Because that's a thing that sometimes happens in these old games.
Damn it!
No! Okay. Wait, is this the boss? Okay, yes it is. Gonna do the thing. Comes over to this side. Oh, I didn't think he was gonna launch it. Okay. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh, shit. I was just trying to get these two rings, so I realized I didn't get any yet. I don't know how long it takes me to beat this game, but, I mean, if I really felt like it... I don't know if I feel like it, though. Because then I might be at this all day, and I don't know if I feel like doing that. Oh, crap. Of course, I've lost my rings. I'll get some. As long as if... Oh my god, that could have been lethal. Oh! I might get bored. Didn't mean to go in here.
Wow, just to get a few rings, that was... What the fuck was the point of that? Alright. I don't know. Okay, there we go. Don't worry about it. Oh! Gotta watch out for the fucking crab assholes. Oof! Ah, that's alright. What is there, six stages in this game? Maybe seven? I don't remember. That's the case. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I'm not gonna beat this whole game tonight because I don't feel like it. Or maybe I could. I don't fucking know. Only if I feel like it. Because I'm honestly, I don't know or care if I feel like doing it. Really depends on my, what time is it? 3:01? Okay. Like, because I got a few other games on here that I might rather play instead of, I don't know, this. Yeah, just fuck around on, like, the stupid, oh, get 10 points. I'm gonna get the high score! Just kidding, no one gives a shit about fucking high scores, alright. I gotta check on some shit. Alright, should I keep up with this shit or should I play something else? I don't know. Cause I can switch it, I don't fucking mind. I'm not like hell bent on playing Sonic the Hedgehog. Cause originally I wanted to play. Oh my god, this fucking slowest installation in the world. You don't even want to know how bad it is. Like, you don't want to know. I mean, it would be faster if I wasn't streaming, but, like, you know. Stop! Well, in about 500 points, I should be getting... Oh, crap. Oh. Okay. It's called a goal, but you don't want to go there. So it's kind of funny that it's called that. There we go. There we go, that's an extra continue or some shit. Get in! There we go, we got it. We got this, man. We got this by the ass. I mean, I've also got, like, Star Wars Battlefront 2 on here.
I'll just do this until I die, but I don't know if I'm gonna die because I got 5 continues at this point, and that's whatever. I'll just do my thing. I mean, I'll definitely have enough time because, like, I gotta go to dinner with my family at some point, but that's still in a few hours, so I got lots of free time today. Oh man, I'm gonna get crushed. No, almost though. I got a scratch. I could have gone up right then, but... Okay. I thought it'd be funny, but I just kept doing that. Oh no, the spike. Okay. Fudge! You fuck! Guess I'll get some rings. Maybe I'm really, really, really fucking bored. I could play, like, Knights of the Old Republic, which is a role-playing game. One of the best, but because it's a role-playing game, it could not be very exciting. Or maybe it would be. I don't know. It depends what kind of person you are, you fucking freaks. There's only, like, 2 of you in the chat still, right? And one of you is probably not even a real human being. Just like a fucking bot, maybe you just want to fuck me or something, I don't know. Oh yeah, I'm invincible, I can do whatever I want. And it's about to end, isn't it? Fuck. I would love to play Skyrim, but it's gonna take a long ass time to... Yeah, you want me to be honest, 4%. It might have to wait until tomorrow. It's like, the reason it's installing so slowly is because I'm both streaming and I'm playing a game at the same time. fuck. So... Yeah, it's gonna take a long ass time. So I would not count on it today. Oh, crap. Before I even encounter this. Let's go, you fucking dick. You dick. Oh, whoops. Lost control of Sonic for a second. Fuck. No, shit. It doesn't really matter, actually. Because the danger here is mostly... just falling down than it is, like, getting hit. Exactly. There we go. You just gotta bring him down to where you want him and then, yeah. Alright, what did I fuck did I put on Tumblr? I'm just taking a little bit of a break from this game for a little bit. Yeah, okay. This is when the game starts to get a bit boring, to be honest. So, I'm actually gonna... Switch it up. First one, Wolfenstein, the New Order, that was pretty fun. So I guess I'll do this one. Like, I don't think this is supposed to be as good as the first one, but, whatever, should be more interesting than, I don't know, dude, what the fuck I was doing before, which I was getting a little bored of. If I can be honest with you. Let's go. Oh, adjust the brightness until number one is barely visible. Okay. Has to be barely visible. Okay. See, I got, can I play daddy? Don't hurt me, bring him on, do or die, call me Terror Billy, I am death incarnate. I don't know. It's gonna be one of these three. Hard difficulty setting for the expert gamer. Very hard difficulty setting for the heroic gamer. And ultra hard difficulty setting for the fearless gamer. I'm gonna do one of these two. Yeah, I'll do this one then.
It's agony to dream like that and wake up to reality. Fergus Reed, one of the old guard.
You're still breathing, you jammy bastard. Hey, you're tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Hey, doggy! Catch!
Private Wyatt, good kid.
See you on the flip side, Captain.
General Death's Head. He's nearer to us now than he's been in years. We eliminate the general. We cut the head off the Crate War Machine.
That's him, isn't it? That's Death's Head!
Help me make a choice. Is Luke to the one you would have me dissect?
I've seen it all. But I've never seen true cruelty. Until now.
Oh, be the same.
W takim razie trafi do zakładu psychiatrycznego.
I think I see someone. Her name is Anya. She takes good care of me.
It's 1960. The USA, they surrendered 12 years ago when Nazi atom bombed their country.
On a train to Berlin.
Ich bin Obersturmbannführer Engel.
Sehr schöne Arsch.
All right, this is taking a fucking too long. Skip it. I remember most of the plot events, I think. I might have been drunk for parts of it. Baltic Coast? Aw, fuck, I hate the Baltic countries. They're horrible. It's like, what are the Baltics? Lithuania, Estonia, Latvia, shit countries like that? Fuck them. Who the fuck wants to go to Lithuania? Nobody, that's who. You want to go on a vacation to Latvia? Said nobody, because fuck that country.
And porridge. Which one would you like?
Did she ask if I want soup or porridge? Neither, because those are both horrible options.
So stubborn,
Captain. Fergus? Or Wyatt? I don't remember who the fuck Wyatt or Fergus is.
William. Oh, my stupid man. Did you think we would just leave you in here?
Oh, gosh, his intestines are showing.
Hold him in. Put your hands in.
That's not good.
Get him in the helicopter.
Come on.
Blessing to have finished the work I was put on.
I got one viewer left. All right, the last asshole left because they got mad that I started killing Nazis. No, I'm just joking. Can I put fucking subtitles on? There we go. I gotta fucking sneeze.
I should give this to him. It is an engagement ring. It is
the fucking game start, or is this just a fucking movie? Is this what kids do nowadays? Watch video games?
It's what they call an heirloom.
Jesus Christ. I thought it was gonna be fucking playing something, and it's just like watching a fucking... Yeah, I get it. You're horny for the main character here. That's fine.
Tell your father about this ring. He will take it. He does not know about it. You know how he is.
Sophia! Mother. Am I acquitted?
Oh, this is a flashback. Okay. Oh,
good enough to witness the order.
Ignore what I just said the last 10, 20 seconds. Whoops.
No idea what it's like.
Oh, shit. Whoops. Wait a second.
I'm going to hell.
Oh, pull them, Dante. I'll have to cut most of his intestines out.
Whatever it takes, Ted, please.
Davis, as Blaskovich, you fight through this, and I promise you everything will be all right.
Kinderlach, name me anyone for to give blood. Now!
Everyone, we need blood donors right now. You listening? Find up here by the dick bay. Don't
come. Martin, yeah. Fierce! Whoa! I need blood.
Do I get to kill something, or what?
Please, stay down. Keep quiet. He's coming.
Sophia, he in there? Sophia, out of my way!
He does not deserve this. You know he does not.
Don't bullshit me. I saw him with her.
He's young. He likes her. He does not know better.
He knows goddamn well not to spend time with some dirty little nigger girl.
I will not.
Oh, you dropped the hard R. You can't do that.
You have no idea what it's like to suffer like I do. Oh, Sophia, every day I'm out there busting my ass, tooth and nail. Getting screwed out of my earnings left and right, humiliating myself just to keep the business alive. I saw them two together, Sophia, getting sweet with each other under the poplar tree. This cannot happen! I have worked too hard for too damn long to lose my reputation because my boy is sweet on some nigga.
Dude, that's twice. He's dropped the hard R. You can't do that, dude.
I cook. I clean. I tend to the
stage. Oh, look, I can kind of do stuff. There's a dog.
Only one struggling.
You should have shut down the business when my father told you to.
We are behind in everything. 3 months behind in utility. All the money my father invested, you have lost.
You are playing with fire, Sophia. What are you doing? I am not the man you want to mouth off to.
And you are not the man I married. I married a man who would never let his family go hungry. So help me. I will not let you hurt my son.
You shut your damn mouth, poor shut it for you. What is it with you damn Jews? Have all the answers, do you? Smart mouth, goddamn Jew. I married you, I figured your father'd be an asset. But you just a damn millstone, sticking your nose into my business instead of handling your own. If you can't raise a boy right, I'll do it for you.
Get away!
Oh, okay, so he's gonna kill the dog.
Make me sick to look at you. You are so goddamn weak. They're gonna pick on you, they will break you, they will make you eat dirt. And what are you gonna do about it? You can't fight to save your life. Well, at least I can teach you how to take it.
Slow your breathing, Blaskovich. Recover your strength. Big plans are in motion. The tides are turning.
I like barely remember who the fuck this person is.
I will need you by my
side. I think I know who this character is, but I don't.
Can you feel the kicking?
Dinner time. Yeah. Yeah, you good girl. Yes, Bessie, you such a good girl. You ain't going nowhere. Whimper all you want. In life, you got to make hard decisions. And sometimes, you got to punish the animals out there. It's kill or be killed, the old and the
weak. Okay, so he's gonna kill the dog. All right.
All manners of scum and sickly minds and dirty bodies.
Oh, okay. So he's gonna force me to kill. Okay, I see it.
White man of what he's earned. It's on us to straighten out the queer. It's on you. Finger on the trigger. That's right. Now, shoot her. You are so feeble, just like your mother.
Just remember, my boy, it will end better than it began.
June 25th, 1961. All right. Holy fucking shit, is the game start? How long have I been watching this shit, man?
The old and the weak are doomed.
Dude, I just noticed something that says, my content is intended for certain audiences. It may contain mature rated game. That's fucking right. I don't want goddamn kids watching this shit. Fuck them. I'm in a wheelchair. This is so fucking dumb. Okay, this is... Rolling around at the speed of sound. Got places to go. Gotta follow my rainbow. Here they come. I might be in my wheelchair, but I'll help you fucking kill Nazis. This is so fucking stupid. No.
You ain't getting it back.
Is this a joke? No, I'm not really playing this, right? This is a joke, right? What the fuck? Okay, so I'm in a wheelchair, and then for some reason, like...
This is all you own now, Nazi. You ain't getting it back.
And then what, for no reason, I just die? I gotta roll around in a fucking wheelchair. Okay. This is the game. Alright. Oh, and my health will just... It just drops constantly. Okay. I'm in a fucking wheelchair. No, this is so stupid. No, this is dumb. I don't buy this. This is ridiculous. I'm sorry, but this is just so dumb. Actually, I'm not fucking sorry. This is so stupid. What? I wasn't paying attention. This is fucking stupid. Alright, so I start the game out. I gotta wait for like a fucking hour just for anything to happen. And then I'm in a fucking wheelchair. Okay. I mean, now? Sorry, I'm in a wheelchair.
Be careful, the floor is very wet.
With blood? Fuck. And I'm in a wheelchair. This is so stupid. This is dumb. Auf Wiedersehen.
Where is she? Last time I saw her, she was with Caroline defending the cell platform elevator.
Then point me in that direction, Seth.
Ingrid. You know how long you've been in bed? 5 months. Your body is broken. You understand? Your kidneys are failing. You might have difficulties to urinate, to use your schmeckle, to do many other things.
No time for this. Just tell me.
Schmeckle? Oh my god, this guy really is Jewish. Like a Yiddish. You know what I mean? Because like Yiddish is a type of Germanic language, believe it or not. But it's a Jewish Germanic language. Yeah, you people wouldn't get it. You think I'm being anti-Semitic, you know?
You are such an option. Okay. Now, there are many Nazis between here and the cell platform elevator, but I set several traps. I didn't have the time to activate them, but look at this. This is a map to show you where the traps are. Pull them to good use for the fucking fascist. Okay, be careful. Try not to get killed if you don't mind.
I'm out of alcohol, so once this wears off, that's it. I mean, I guess I got like an edible or two.
You're hunting me.
Yeah, I guess I'll do that. There's not that much left. Alright, back to this shit.
Got that backwards, lady.
I mean, I guess we'll pretend it's a good game anyway. Okay, I'm getting shot at while... Fuck this game, okay? Fuck this. Because it's like, I go, okay, I'll press X, and then I go into an unskippable action. I can't fucking quit it. Jesus fucking Christ.
Frontal angle. You're hunting me. Got that backwards, lady. I'm hunting you.
Was I not supposed to shoot the fucking Nazis? Oh, god damn it. Fuck this. And then the loading screen's like 5 minutes.
Frontal angle. You're hunting me. Got that backwards, lady. I'm hunting you.
What the fuck? This game sucks my balls. Ooh, you went the wrong way. Well, yes, you gotta fucking just die, and you gotta start it all. You know what? I can see why everyone said that the first game was better. Okay, because this is fucking Jesus Christ. Okay. Maybe I get it now. But then maybe I run away. Fuck this game. This is awful. If I die for some bullshit one more time, that's it. I'm not even. It's like, it doesn't even matter if you pick up a fucking health bonus thing, because then the game is just like... Alright, this game sucks my... Holy shit, that is fucking unpleasant. I am not playing that ever again. That was fucking trash. Jesus fucking Christ. Jesus Christ almighty. Fuck that game. Oh my fucking God. It's like, you have to wait like a fucking hour watching the shitty, like, movie. And then it's like the game finally starts, and then you just die for no reason. And then, like, every time you die, you get like a 5-minute loading screen. Alright, when was the last time I played this shit? Yeah, that game sucks my fucking cock. I'm never playing that shit ever again. Fuck that. Fucking garbage. I don't know what the fuck they were thinking. That was shit. Well, you're fighting against Nazis, so I guess I should say that, you know, das ist scheiße. Das ist sehr scheiße. Alright, where the fuck was I? I don't remember the last time I played this. See, but I've already beaten this game, so I already know what I'm getting into here. I'll do this. Hmm. All right, I don't need to pay attention to this. I can just... Mysterious hitman. And you want me to slip past a guardian? Okay. How? Is that it? That's all I had to do? It's been a bit since I played this game, but... It's taking forever. Do I have any fucking... Yeah. Okay. Didn't do anything. Okay. Didn't do shit. What does this do? Why the fuck do I have mushrooms in my... That's it. This is way better than fucking...
Oi.
Jesus fucking Christ. I had no idea that fucking Wolfenstein 2, the new Colossus, was such a fucking awful game. Jesus Christ. Yeah. Oh. I know where I need to go. Get out of my way, Japanese people.
Oh, Damn it!
Oh, god damn, I gotta fight some more assholes. Is this the guy I think it is? Who are you? Okay, I think I know what this is. I'm not reading. All I gotta do is dodge this dude. That's it. Evade for 60 seconds. That's all I gotta do. Except everything's pink. Looking at the fucking chat. So if anyone has anything to say, I can't look at it. This is requiring all my concentration to make sure this is done first try. I am ignoring you, you fucking freaks. You motherfucker. Fuck you, I fuck your mother. Ho-hoo! Just a few more seconds and I have succeeded. Okay. And no one had anything to say anyway, so I'm good.
Hi.
They can't find me if I enter a building. Wait, here we go. Is this the one where I can do karaoke? Nah, doesn't look like it. What's with this cutscene?
Nani?
Ah.
Oi.
そこのあんた、何しに来た？橘不動産の人間がここに出入りしているって聞いてきたんだが、今もいるか？あんた、また登場会の若い衆か。いや、そうじゃない。あんたらの店を地上げしに来たわけでもない。よく言うな。だったら橘不動産に何の用だ？あの連中のことを知りたいだけだ。
あんたらに迷惑はかけない。あまり歓迎されてないようだな。俺らはもうヤクザにうんざりなんだよ。お前らはここらの店をゴミとしか思ってないんだろうが、俺らにはもうこの場所しかないんだからよ。
そんなに追い出したきゃ俺ら殺すしかねえぞ。俺は橘不動産の話を聞きに来ただけだ。ふざけんな。お前ら聞く耳持ったことなんかねえだろ。
Yeah.
なんだこいつ。
少しは話を聞く気になってくれたが、あんたらに怪我させるつもりはなかった。俺は立花不動産の人間がここで何をしているか知りたいだけだ。
あの人たちを売る気はない。ここの住人なら誰だってそうだ。
ん？連中もここで地上げしてるんじゃないのか。
違う！あの人たちはヤクザの地上げから俺たちを守ってくれている。あの人たちのおかげで今日のチャンピオン街がある。
なんだと？
そうでしょう、小田さん。
どうも。誰かと思えばスナックナマセのお兄さんか。あんた、カタギの人間とか言ってなかったか？
なかなか信じてもらえねえが、今はカタギだ。前は堂島組にいたがな。
堂島組かよ。登場会の中でもよりによって。
俺は組を破門された身だ。もう関係ねえ。
その元ヤクザがなんで俺らのこと嗅ぎ回ってる？
あんたらの社長から手を組まねえかと誘われたもんでな。
ああ、あんた名前は？
桐生だ。
そんな話聞いてねえぞ。待ってろ、社長と話してみる。わかりました。じゃあそのように。え、それじゃ。
社長は何つってた？
うちのことを深く知りたいなら、昨夜社長と会った部屋に来いとおっしゃってる。直接会うそうだ。
そうか、わかった。
もうここには来んなよ。ここの人たちはヤクザが嫌いだ。
そういや、あんたらがヤクザからチャンピオン街守ってるってのは本当か？
ま、一応な。社長の方針があるからさ。
方針？
この辺の土地は神室町が戦争で焼ける前からいるような人たちのもんだし、うちの社長が言うには、ここらは神室町の根っこだ。俺たちみてえな新参者に好き勝手する資格はないってさ。
さっきのビルの時とは随分態度が違うんだな。
白亜ビル？あそこの連中は所詮流れ者の寄せ集めだ。あんたもスナックナマセの店長を見たろ。さも仇の被害者ですって面してたがよ、あいつらだってよそから流れてきた時、元いた住人を追い出してんだから。因果応報ってやつだよ。ま、俺は社長のポリシーに従ってるだけでね、偉そうに言うつもりはないけど。
それでもあんたらにはあんたらなりのルールがあるってわけだ。
俺は小田ってもんだ。立花社長とは古くてな、大抵の現場は俺が仕切ってる。で、あんた結局どうするんだ？うちの社長に会いに行くのか？
ああ、会ってもう一度話を聞かせてもらう。どうやら立花不動産ってのは思っていた以上に腹の底が見えねえ会社なんでな。
俺は立花から呼ばれてきたんだ。ここに社長はいませんよ。後で来ることになってるはずだ。部屋で待ってろと言われた。それは何かの間違いじゃないですか。何？うちの小田ってもんから連絡が入ってましてね。若いチンピラが来るだろうから 死なない程度に可愛がってやれと。なんだ、織田が？俺、回れ右すんなら今のうちだ。おとなしく帰んなら見逃してやるよ。てめえ、聞こえなかったのか？さっさと帰れっつってんだろうが。俺はここんとこ、どこ行っても歓迎されやしない。 呼ばれた先で門前払いとは、コケにされたもんだ。だから誰も呼んでねえっつってんだ、バカ野郎。どけ、お前らじゃ話になんねえ。ガキが土地狂いやがって、どうなっても知らねえぞ。
が俺を襲うようにさっきの連中をけしかけたのか。なんでだ。
あんただって俺たちを品定めしてたろ。ならこっちにもその権利があるんじゃねえかと思ってさ。ま、腕っぷしはそれなりみたいだけど、あの立花社長がわざわざスカウトするほどかと言われるとどうもね。
部下に襲わせるだけで俺の何がわかんだ。
だからさ、やっぱ自分でやるしかないみたいだよ。いやー、仕事を人に任せられないってのはしんどいね。河村町で不動産やってると荒事も多くてさ、俺そこらの極道よりよっぽど血の気が多いんだよね。
ただのサラリーマンとは違うと言いたいわけか。
大したもんじゃない。元極道の半端もんといい勝負だ。
だったらお互い手加減はいらねえな。そのつもりでかかってこい。嘘だろ。この俺にこんな若造が怠慢で勝つかよ。信じらんねえ。 オーダ
ー、納得しましたか、オーダーさん。
ええ、俺の負けですよ、社長。
どうなってる。あんたも承知で織田に俺を試させたってことなのか。
ええ、織田さんは私にとってかけがえのない片腕です。だから我々の中にあなたを迎え入れるには彼の了解を取る必要がありました。
そうかよ。俺はつくづく自分がバカに思えてきたぜ。さっきまであんたらは信用してもいいって気になりかけていた。立花、
そろそろ腹の中に隠してるもん見せろ。あんたはなぜこの俺に近づいてきた。その理由は何なんだ。
いいでしょう。ですがその前に、あなたはこのカムロ町という町を何と見ますか。
カムロ町をさあな、質問の意味が分かんねえ。
私はね、キリュウさん、この町は堂島組をはじめとする登場界の餌場であると見ています。一晩中ネオンに彩られたこの町に集まる人や金、そこからあふれる甘い汁は全て登場界の極道たちに吸い上げられる。
何が言ってんだ。
登場界が力で光り輝かせるこの町に、私は風穴を開ける人間です。こんな風にね。金は力。私は自分の力がこの先どこまで登場界に迫れるか。
What the fuck did you just say? あなたはオタクです。
まだまだでしてね。
あなたはオタクです。Is that what you just fucking said? Oh.
今の私ではせいぜい。
あなたはあなた。
いずれは。
あなた、あなたはオタクです。
あの土地はそれだけの価値を見ます。
How would you admit to who's calling themselves an otaku?
キリュウさんがご存知かどうか、登場界という組織は決して一枚岩ではありません。その証拠に、登場界にはこの私に協力する。ある一人の人物がいます。
I don't know if I'm reading that words. おなたはオタクです。
その人物から強力な推薦を受けたからなんですよ。
登場会の内通者ってことか。誰なんだそいつは。
You're there. It's like
あなたと私が手を結ぶことを望んだ。
おなたはオタクです。
堂島組若頭風間慎太郎です。
なんだと。おやすさんが。
あなたは堂島組の若頭補佐、久世さんから風間さんをスパイするように言われましたね。風間さんの隠し持つ。
あなたはオタクで、well, who's あなた? I don't know who that is. あなたはオタクです。
殻の一つもの所有者を見つけ出すことのできる人間。つまり、私のことです。
No.
あんたが。
That is false.
我々は殻の一つもをめぐる争奪戦で、あの堂島組より大きく先へ進んでいる。いずれそのことを知れば。彼らは激怒するでしょう。本気で潰しにかかってくるはず。ですが、それを承知で、あなたが我々と手を結ぶことを、他ならぬ、風間さんが望んだ。私が風間さんからあなたのことを託されたのは、半年前、あの人が刑務所に入るよりも前のことです。風間さんは、クゼがあなたに近づくことも、あなたが組にいられなくなることも、ほぼ見通していました。
まさか、いくらおやすさんでも、そんなことまでわかるわけないだろう。
風間さんは堂島組どころか、登場会という組織で、
頂点へ上り詰めるだけの気量を持った人間です。その懐はあまりに深い。風間さんにとってあなたの周りに起こることを予測するのは容易いはずです。そしてその風間さんが殻の一粒を手に入れる目的は、おそらく自分の身を守るなどということじゃない。あの人はもっと大きなもののために絵を描いてるはずです。
だったらなんで今おやすさんはムショに入ってるんだ。
それすらも風間さんの計画のうちではないかと私はそう信じています。
Why do you want me to try to read Japanese there? Shikashi Kone wa... I don't know what the fuck that is. Takota de wa... Arimasen.
Kazama-san ga oshisharu ni wa...その証拠になると。
しかし、fuck, しかし、what the fuck is this?
プレゼントされたものだそうですね。
これは、
おやすみ。あんたにこれを渡したのか。
タコトです。ありません。ありません。
お返しください。すべてが。
とではありません。しかし、それは間違ったこれことではありません。OK。しかし、それは。間違ったこれではありません。ありません。しかしそれは間違ったことではありません。I don't know what the fuck that means.
ではこれからどうぞよろしくお願いします。
Oh my god, Chapter 2! I don't fucking know this one. Yeah, dude. A dildoed cage.
すごいね。東京でもこんなに派手な店は見たことないよ。
そりゃもうここが何をナンバーワンの店ですさかい。蒼天堀来てグランドへ寄らんやなんてタコなしのたこ焼きみたいなもんですわ。いや先生には遠路はるばるお越しいただいたんやから今日はたっぷり楽しんでもらわんと。ささ行きましょう。
でもさ本当に大丈夫なの？こっちってこれもん多いって話じゃない。
そないなことありまへんて。もう先生何遍言うたら信じてくれはるんですか。
でも蒼天堀って言ったらあの近江連合のお膝元でしょ。町ごとヤクザの巣窟みたいなもんだろ。
まあ
ましてやこの手の店なんてもう。あそこの席あれ絶対ヤクザだよ。やっぱり私帰るよ。
大丈夫ですってほんまに。物騒な店も確かにありますけどこの店に限っては絶対安心。折り紙付きです。あれは確かにヤーさんやけどこの店じゃおとなしゅうしてますよ。
妙にこの店の肩を持つね。
まあまあ細かい話は抜きにして、ささまずは座って一杯やりましょうねえ。ほらさあ。
でもね、
こんばんは。失礼します。
失礼します。
いや、こんばんは。
どうです、女の子も粒揃いですやろ。このお方はな、東京のでっかい会社のお偉いさんやで。ほら、君らも顔売っとき。
やっぱり偉いさんなんや。なんか貫禄ある思った。
東京から来はったんですか。かっこええですね。こっちにはよう来はるんですか。
いや、今回はたまたま出張でね。ここもこの人に無理やりね。
そう、せやから君らがたっぷりサービスしてくれんと私の面目丸つぶれ。頼むで。
なんや、責任重大やわ。
じゃあまずはお飲み物からやね。何言っちゃいます。
どれ。ほう、シャンパンで10万か。やっぱり結構するもんだね。
そしたらまずシャンパン言っときましょうか。
おいおい、大丈夫か。10万だぞ。
大丈夫大丈夫、先生はもうお金のことなんて気にせんと存分に楽しんでください。シャンパンね。
ありがとうございます。でも一本でええんですか。
え、
せやね、東京の偉いさんもおるのに一本やと足りひんのとちゃいます。大阪の人間がケチや思われますよ。
ちょっと君ら。
なるほど、確かにその通りや。よっしゃ、ここは潔く一人一本いっとこか。
ほな4本やね。
お前らの分もかい。ねえわええわ、4本いっとれ。
さすが男前、お願いします。
うわすごい。
うまいな、もう一杯や。
にぎやかでいい店じゃないか。でも前にこっち来た時は全然知らなかったよ。
ああ、この店が有名になったんはつい最近なんですよ。
そうなのか。
ええ、少し前に支配人が変わってそこから急に。
ふん、支配人くらいでそんなに変わるもんかね。
それが引き抜きから何からちょっと大声では言えんようなことまで随分派手にやったみたいで、箱のでかさだけが取り柄やったこの店をあっちゅう間にトップにのし上げてもうたんです。
ほう、随分なやり手みたいだね。
そう、うちの支配人 夜の世界では知らん人がおらんちゅうくらいの有名人なんですよ。
そうなのかい。うん、そりゃいっぺんお目にかかってみたいもんだね。
ちょっともう、ええ加減にして。
こっちは金払っとんねえぞ。ちょっと触るくらいいいやろ。え、お前もまんざらやないんやろ。
なわけあるか。もうすっごい。
ほらここやここ。
お客様、当店はお触り禁止です。どうかその辺で。
かわいやっちゃな。
お客は大概にせんと。
大概にせんかったら何やってんの。こっちは金払っとんのやぞ。ガタガタ抜かすね、
このボケ。
おいおい、全然大丈夫じゃないじゃないか。逃げよう。
ああ、この店で暴れるやなんて。まあ大丈夫、すぐ収まりますよ。
だからなんでそんなこと言い切れるんだ。
出てくるからですよ、彼が。
彼って、あの男か？ありゃただのケツ持ちだろう。
お客様。
ん？
本日はお越しいただき、ありがとうございます。
何やお前、ケツ持ちちゃうんか？
よく間違われます。ですが、違います。
え？せやったら何やねん、悪い。
申し遅れました。私、当店支配人の真島と申します。
お前が支配人やと？
え、あれが例の
この店はヤクザが仕切っとんのかい。
お見苦しくて申し訳ございません。こう見えても堅気です。それよりもお客様、恐れ入りますが、当店でのおさわりや暴力行為はどうかご遠慮願います。
気に食わんちゅうんやったら力ずくで来てみろや。その面こき落としけ。
そういうわけには参りません。お客様は神様ですから。
ほう、そらええ心がけやないか。お前さんのその心構え気に入ったわ。こいつはおごりや。たーんともいい。どうや、神様からのお恵みは？
ありがとうございます。私はこの酒を一度浴びるように飲んでみたかったのですが、おかげさまで夢が叶いました。
この野郎、ええどけおや。
お客様、重ねてお願い申し上げます。そろそろお引き取り願えませんでしょうか。もしこれ以上営業妨害されますと。
したら何やっちゃねえ。
しゃあないの。
ああ、いっちょ景気いいのやれや。
そこまでお客様がお望みなら、この真島、僭越ながらお相手いたしましょう。ただし、私からは一切手出しはいたしません。何しろ、お客様は神様ですから。
まだそんなこと抜かすか。なめおって
さあ、ショータイムや。
後ろでございます。
お客様は神様やろうげ。
そろそろよろしい。おしぼりはいかがですか。
なんやお前は。あくそお
危険ですので、こちらはお預かりいたします。
ございますよ、支配
人。なぜこの野郎。
警察に突き出してやる。
さばけろ。
ねえ君、
お静かに。こちらのお客様はご覧の通り、店内での違反行為を繰り返し、皆様へご迷惑をおかけしました。本来ならばこのまま警察へ出頭していただくべきだと存じます。ですが、どうかそれはご容赦願えませんでしょうか。
え、なんだそんな。
こちらのお客様、このまま警察へ突き出されれば、これまで築かれた社会的地位を失うことになりましょう。一時の気の迷いに対する報いとしてはあまりに酷ではないでしょうか。そこでお客様に一つお願いがございます。
俺に。
はい。夜の世界の流儀として、酒の席での失態は酒で注いでいただきたいのです。
お、
今日この場のお題すべてお客様がご馳走してはくださらないでしょうか。蒼天製薬営業本部長様ともなれば、年間接待費は億をくだらないはず。
あ、それ俺の。いつの間に。
お客様を犯罪者にしたくない。ですが、他の皆様にも変わらずこの場を楽しんでいただきたい。すべてはこの私のわがままです。どうか私のわがままを聞き入れてはくださいませんでしょうか。
わ、分かった。皆さんがそれでええ言うてくれるんなら、この場のお題全部俺が持たせてもらう。それで許したってくれんやろか。
ありがとうございます。こちらのお客様はこうおっしゃってくださいました。皆様いかがでしょうか。ありがとうございます。 皆様の寛大なお心遣いありがたく頂戴いたします。勇気あるご判断をなされたこちらのお客様にも拍手を。では引き続きどうぞお楽しみください。
あれがここの支配人。
はい。
なるほどな。この店がナンバーワンになった理由が分かった気がするよ。
彼を見るとみんなそう言います。キャバレーグランドの支配人真島五郎、蒼天堀の夜の帝王っちゅうやつですわ。
支配人、先ほどはありがとうございました。いつもすみません。
フロアどうや、落ち着いたか。
はい、あらかた元の通りに。ただで飲めると分かって注文がひっきりなしですよ。
そうか、あいつら怪我は。
いえ、突き飛ばされた斧のやつもこれといって。
マキちゃんにはボーナス弾んだれよ。父もまれて何もなしじゃ、モチベーションガタ打ちや。
はい、それは先んじて伝えておきました。
ならええわ。あの暴れてたドアホ一応見張っときや。名刺は押さえちゃるが、とんずらこかんとも限らんからな。
そちらの方もすでに手配しています。
よっしゃ。スタッフは最近どんなんばいや。
概ね問題はないのですが。
なんやねん。
先月入ったかなえちゃんなんですけど、ちょっと他の子、特に桜子ちゃんとうまくいってないみたいで。
またその手の話かいな。女っちゅうのはほんまめんどくさいの。
私からも話はしてみたんですが、なかなか。
あったあった、俺からも話しとく。
すみません、お手数ですがお願いします。失礼します。